Okay, here we go.
Scrapper on the left.
Yeah, you can help some of them.
This is the shit you need.
Biohazard warning.
How am I missing this guy? What the fuck?
Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage.
You should be able. Yeah, yeah. I was gonna say you should be able to see
activated.
It.
System rebooted.
Yeah, I wish there was like a little bit more going on with the buildings, but whatever. I mean, we might still be able to get you to 12, Lily.
I hope so.
Where are you now? Halfway?
Oh no, I'm quite a bit more than half. 62 out of 88.
We can do it.
The way there.
Now we just need to get to the safe zone. Do you have enough credits?
I will by the time we hit the L12.
Okay, 1 second.
Yeah, well, let's wait here, Lily. Wait to this truck. Yeah, there's no friendly fire though. Alright, let's roll. I don't need any of this shit, really. There is one around here somewhere, I think.
It's just up here on the left.
Yeah, if you need it. There's usually NPCs here, so someone must have run through. One threat found, apparently.
Chopper is inbound.
He's dead, I killed him. I'm not entirely sure you can, there just happens to be snipers up there. Oh, look at that. Gonna be here in 25 seconds. Yeah, fall damage is actually kind of big.
Agent, I am inbound on your position.
You guys aren't gonna extract your stuff, it's coming in 10 seconds.
Haven't been here long, there's not much to extract.
Commencing extraction.
I guess I have some clothing, so I'll extract this.
Ready to bring it on board.
Some NPCs over this way. I can't ping. Oh, there we are. This way. I guess I need more fire. Oh shit, behind us.
Oh, we do.
Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Oh, they were behind us.
I cannot fucking reload. This is so stupid. Jesus Christ.
Gotta admit, we didn't expect that.
Good save. Still got Ansel here. You might even be on the other side of the same group.
I like stamina so much though, but I want firepower for my fucking liberator to wreck people. Actually not. Ooh, you know what? I wouldn't have taken this laser, but it's green. So now I will. Nothing, it's just a color.
Hold on, M870, isn't that supposed to be a shotgun?
Yeah, it's a shotgun. It's a shotgun.
Hey, you guys are in DZ and got room?
Hi, Bame, you missed some fucking crazy shit.
Did I?
You really did.
Oh well. Can I get an invite?
You should still have me on your friends list.
I've got you invited.
Never mind.
Chest?
Oh, there's a chest.
Were you guys on like 50-man manhunts?
More, yeah, pretty much. I forget, I can't remember his name, but...
It was, Jesselyn.
Yeah, he's fucking maxed out, obviously, because this shit kills people crazy fast. But instead of holding up on the library, we were just kind of roaming the streets, and then it turned into, like, these big, like,
we
firefights.
Had, like, 12 dudes or something after us, probably.
Yeah, like, two groups just chasing us through the streets constantly. It was fucking awesome.
Nice.
We had some big time squeaky kids wanting to befriend us, and they clocked onto Jesselyn's name.
Chopper is inbound.
And so whenever anyone did anything, they attributed it to him. So whenever we did bad things to the kids, they were like, "But why can't we be friends, Jesselyn? We love you."
If they're on our squad, the answer is always yes.
Sniper down.
But yeah, right now we're trying to get Loli to 12 so he can buy himself a Liberator. So that we can just fucking clown on people all day.
What's up?
So Liberator's a gun?
It's a really good gun, yeah.
Gotcha.
But you need to be rank 12, which is... it can take a while.
It's kind of a fucking pain. Like, just working out what the best starting way to get extraction. To 12 actually fucking is.
I think just farming, I think farming NPCs is the best way. And then attacking whatever rogues you find. Because you don't actually get XP. Like, I think we all would have hit 12 a lot sooner if we hadn't been just doing rogue shit all day.
15 seconds.
Well, you get some, but not very much. And... The bonuses for killing players who are rogue are fucking monstrously huge. Like, probably, five times as much, at least. Extraction complete.
Whereabouts are you on your XP, Loli?
I am... 76 out of 88.
Hell yeah, alright.
Very fucking close.
Oh, you know what? You know what I bet has people in it? This, what speak you is here, too, apparently. Let's go this way. See.
There's people in the underground. There's people here too.
Clear that out and we'll go downtown and...
they've got a machine gun or a laptop gun.
Well, we got players here.
There's rogues here.
One of them killed me.
Now we can kill them.
Yep, I'm dead.
The rogue agent has been neutralized.
Yeah, you lose all your gear.
Okay, so he wasn't actually showing up as rogue for me.
Run. Well, hey, look at it this way. You weren't rogue, so you didn't lose that much XP. And there's still a boss here. If you run up to us, Loli. Let's wait for Loli before we kill this boss.
Oh, the rogue fucks all dead then?
Yeah, they're dead. We killed them.
running away from us.
He'll stick around. Doesn't matter, we're going this way. We're gonna get Lily 12, we're gonna get him a nice gun. So it should be this way. Yes. Someone outside, right next to you. There you go. Oh, we're also being shot at by NPCs on the fucking... in the garage. Where are you guys? Why? On the roof where I went. Coming back up. We'll just work our way down to him. Ooh, unless he dies. You just rolled into me and it like bugged me through the wall. There we go.
A pro PvP strat, dive into people, get them stuck in the...
Oh my fucking god, I hate these windows. Clutch is down there, you can... One shot us, be careful.
And that's 12.
We did it! I'm almost 13, not that it matters.
It's time to go get killed and to undo all the progress.
Yeah, well, as long as you have the gun, like, you need to be rank 12 to buy it, but once you've got it, you can use it. Even if you drop below. At least that's the way Jace explained it, I think. Where are we going?
Hold on, classic M44 carbon. That's a slightly better version of what I've already got. Neat.
Why can I not fucking... this game is pissing me off. I can't set a waypoint where I want to fucking set it. There we go. Okay, we have to go to the safe room. Yes, we don't want Loli dying before he buys his precious weapon. You can go in there and resupply.
It's just another place to buy stuff.
So you can come back and get grenades and whatever you need. You can sell stuff in your inventory, though you probably won't have any.
Hey, New York, it's your Uncle Ricky. We need to talk, cause I'm afraid I'm starting to lose it. This shit.
I can almost buy another one if I want to. It's kind of funny.
Bought and equipped.
Nice.
Okay, so the closest extraction zone is probably that parking garage.
Yeah, where we just came from.
Has the extraction been called?
Could have made it a cool pseudo gas mask, but no. I might actually stop after this extraction. It's kind of late.
I might do the same thing. It's kind of early. Nearly 7 a.m.
Yeah, that was me.
Item extraction is go.
They are extremely awesome.
We've got the package.
Both players.
15 seconds.
Extraction operation complete.
I just want to chase this guy for a second. I've already lost him. I couldn't remember where any of my fucking buttons were. No, I think it puts you in the closest room.
Yeah, you can quit, it'll put you in a safe house or something.
I'm sure if you're a rogue, it just fucks your shit up.
In that case, I'm just gonna alt F4.
You spawn back, you load back in with the items you have.
I'm gonna... go into the checkpoint and...
good game,
just in case.
Good night.
Thanks for playing, guys.
Yeah, that was fun.
See ya.
I'm gonna go someplace safe first before I log out. It's, yeah, it's the entrance that you can't actually use right now. There's people shooting. That means there's people to shoot. Maybe I'll just check it out.
Now entering a contaminated area. Leaving contaminated area.
Wait, a chest. Nice. No, oh, this is a carbine though. I don't want this. Yeah, I mean, you can't really do much with it. It's like, you just go down and fight some dudes and then come back up. Players shooting. This way. I mean, like chests. You could potentially find chests. I don't remember which subway though.
I think some cleaners spawn down there occasionally too. They have a spot up north in the north left side.
Lots of dead bodies. Yeah, but I don't see any enemies.
Lone infected here!
Oh, yeah, there's enemies.
Yeah, but we wanna be the enemies. Come again?
There's a boss in here called Brady.
The big fat guy.
Thanks.
Uncle Rick can throw poison gas. And you guys are like way from there.
Yeah, we stayed up.
Oh, the subway boss is spawned?
Yeah, that's who he was fighting.
SMG. Oh well.
I was hoping. I was really hoping there'd be people. Fucking haven't seen anybody. I'm about to log off in a minute here though. For real this time.
You guys never found anyone?
No. It's probably nearly empty. It's not really prime time for people anyway.
Really? It's not like... Yeah, it's 10 o'clock Pacific.
I mean, that's the worst time zone, clearly.
Alert, an agent is leaving the team.
He's already gone. Fuck it.
Warning, you are now entering a contaminated area.
Hey, whatever. I'm gonna log out.
Yeah, see ya.
Yeah, it's 2 in the morning.
Give me a minute, I'm heading over to you.
Now leaving the contaminated area.
There are multiple entrances and exits.
Okay, now we know another subway. Okay, coming to you.
All right, I'm at the entrance exit subway. Yeah, I know. Oh, you're still underground. All right.
I think the way I found the enemies was I kept going down.
Yeah. So I know one of the subway two subway exits are by both entrances. I think this is your loot right here.
Okay, I found my loot. And that probably killed all the enemies, so I guess all I got is loot to pick up.
Did you want some more loot? We're at it. This one's risky as fuck, though.
Chopper is inbound.
There's one behind us. Oh, wait, no, I'm sorry. I accidentally shot it. Not an officer guy, but... Oh, God! He killed that guy.
Maybe that agent that you shot at's gonna get swarmed. He seemed to be AFK. Nice, I hit 11.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Let's go see if that other guy got downed. No, he's back.
Agent, I am inbound on your position.
More baseball bat guys.
Yeah, it doesn't reduce cooldown. It increases, like, how well your skills work.
they would just heal more.
Confirmed. Cargo is secured.
Well, do you still need to grind up some DZ levels?
Package is secure. Extraction complete.
Nice.
I kind of feel like a dick.
What do you want to do? You want to run around some people? Or are you done?
Other channels. Hold on. Okay, you want to go down to group 3 or go up to LFG?
It's up to you.
Hello.
Hi.
Hello.
Hey, Ed.
Okay, this looks good. How are you guys doing in Dark Zone, man?
Good. Only been killed once so far.
Really? We killed lots of times. Especially by those base from that, yes.
Close, what are we doing?
Okay, you bought me a bad day. I don't know. You guys want to go?
You want to go to that other dark zone extraction? Sure or, yeah, hang on, let me. Hey, follow me. We'll take you to that secret dungeon area. Yes, sir, Bob.
Where is it?
It's in the far side of the zone. Used to be, like, just a big-ass contaminated area. Had, like, 4 chests in it and a boss.
The north-left, right?
Yep, north-left.
They replaced that from last time?
I don't know. I'm gonna go take a look.
You guys want to join
you? Yeah, we're down a person.
There's enemy NPCs ahead.
Hibame, you wanna join?
You can.
You don't wanna?
I'll just grind out some couple more NPCs.
What the fuck are these guys doing? Wanna go into the sporting goods store?
What's your Uplay name?
Hibame is Hibame, just like Hibame. I'm the same as Hibame too, but if I take off soon,
warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated.
Hey, clowns. We're dying.
Hold on. Okay.
Yeah, fuck. It's okay, buddy. We all died, so...
I'll go over it.
Yep, thanks for,
What happened to you guys?
I was inviting you and they got... jumped.
Nice job. Berk.
Oh well, I only lost like 99 bucks, so not bad. Lost one key, 178.
Exiting.
We didn't go rogue, so we're not gonna lose much. I just don't like that you lose so much, or your keys so easy.
Looks like there are enemies on the roof of us.
Yeah, let's take them.
Let's go hunt those guys down, I know where they went.
Can lead on, elusive.
Come on. sorry.
Wait, which... Loose of they were this way, buddy.
Yeah, alright, sorry. It's down here, and it's where I was fighting them earlier.
Great, let's just kill everything that moves. I'm tired of this shit.
Yeah, they're getting hunted.
Yeah, actually... Oh.
I guess we could go bother Cheeto up and have Cheeto on the front if we want to. See if they're running dog zone.
Sure.
How you guys doing?
Doing alright, what's up?
We're just running on dog zone.
I'd like to join you if you have a spot.
Yeah, sounds good. After this, I need to get ammo.
Do you have a friend you on, the thing, or what?
Yeah, our names are the same as
them. Alright, give him a minute. I added you.
Okay, so gay, send me a friend request. You want an invite? So gay?
No, he was in the other channel.
Yeah, no, I'm Cheeto. Cheeto-kun. I need to change my mumble name.
Just go ahead and send me a friend request.
Yeah, Hibami got me.
Has joined your team.
Welcome, Cheeto.
Thanks.
Anyone else? I guess we're good here.
Commencing package extraction.
Headed to your location.
Ready to bring it on board.
Do you want to head to the safe room? I need to get some ammo.
15 seconds.
Yeah, it's right down the street.
Following you, Haggard. I don't really know what I'm doing, but I bought a level 8 shotgun from the shop just now, so I'm feeling good. It's just a green, not a big deal.
You're gonna mess people up with it, that's what you're gonna do.
I hope so. Okay. Yeah, I see him. Oh, they're close. Oh my god. Ooh, holographic sight. Level 8. You want it? Oop. They're not all dead.
Damn you! Now fucking go down! Oh dear. It's okay. It's almost done now. You might have to take this wait, is that a shotgun? M870. I think that's a shotgun. Thanks. Is loot that I see just the things I see? Okay.
So we can't steal each other's loot and stuff.
Alright. Cool, alright, let me check out what I found. I know, I just wanted to see what the stats look like. I wasn't sure if an 807 was a shotgun or not.
Yeah, you guys not go to the safe house. You're in the opposite direction.
Okay. I trusted you, Haggard. I trusted you. Guessing first aid is the skill to have on your quick button.
Yeah, unlimited heals is really valuable.
Oh. Behind us. Nice.
What's up? I went to the safe. I made to the safe house already.
I guess I might as well pick up some more shotgun ammo.
Sir, I don't have, they're not even trying to sell me, Dark Zone shotgun.
I don't have a Dark Zone shotgun, I just have a regular Zone shotgun.
Oh, okay. And I only have 1,700 Dark Zone credits
anyway. Hey, anyone want to do Dark Zone stuff with two mans?
Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted.